I don't understand why it does that sometimes.
They're getting old. The iPads are getting old, so they stop in between, okay? All right, so ready? Let's, really quick, we'll go over the counts for our new video that we just restarted, okay? So we start in the bottom, and the music starts. We jump out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, point down. 2, 3, 4, clean. 5, 6, give me 7, 8, clap. 1, 2, clap, 3, 4, push down and up, down and up, clean. 1, 2, prep that pirouette. 3, 4, turn. 5, 6, hold it down. 7, 8, touch your knee. 1, 2, look at the sky. Attitude. Okay. 3, 4, windmill. 5, 6, touch your knee. 7, 8. Let's try that with music. Ready? Here we go. You guys are rock stars. 7, 8. We're gonna do a penguin circle.
Wait,
so you're gonna do penguin hands. You're gonna turn to the right and go 1, 2, 3, 4. So one circle until you face the front again. So make sure I see penguin hands. 1, 2, 3, 4. So actually, you're gonna do it on your toes, Miss Rachel. So make sure you go 1, 2, 3, 4. And then you're gonna wash your hair. 5, 6. So wash it like you wrap around 5, 6. Bug down. Close those knees, Nova. Toes in. Okay? So then we're down. 7. Oh, no. It's a sumo. It's not a bug. So you're the penguin. 1, 2, 3, 4. Shampoo. 5, 6. And then you're going to sumo out like this. 7. Your hands go behind your legs this time. Normally, a sumo would be in the front like this. I want your hands behind. So we're sitting up tall and we're not hunched forward. Okay? So bend your knees just like Miss Rachel was showing you. Okay? So we're here. 7, 8. Now here's the fun part. We're going to take our right hand. Bend your knees, Nikki. Bend, yeah, like you're sitting down. Just like makes your muscles work. Ready? You're going to punch your right hand. 1. Left hand. 2. Right hand behind you. 3. And 4. Okay? Think we got that? Whew. That hurts my legs, right? Yeah. So you're going to go touch your knees. 1, 2. Add 2. Kick. 3, 4. Windmill. Point those ankles. 5, 6. 7, 8. Good job, penguin. 1, 2, 3, 4. Shampoo. 5. Clean. 6. Sumo down. 7, 8. Punch. 1. Punch. 2. Punch back. 3. Punch back. 4. So if you guys punch, kind of bounce a little. 2, 3, 4. Yeah. This looks weird. Does that look weird? Because my body's not moving. We can go 1, 2, 3, 4. It's like a hip hop part. Okay. So we punch 1, 2, 3, 4. I can't remember what we do now. Oh, and then we're going to punch up 5, in the middle, 6, down 7, clean, 8, okay? So you're going to punch up, middle, down, and clean, okay? So punch, bend it in, to the middle, bend it in, down, bend it in, and clean, okay? So let's try that. We did our pirouette, right? We land, we touch our knee, 1, 2, look at the ceiling, oh. So you don't kick Ellen in the face, so you can scoot back. There you go. So we're here. 1, 2, add 2 up. 3, 4. Windmill. 5, 6, 7, 8. I already forgot what we do. Penguin. 1, 2, 3, 4. Shampoo. 5. Clean. 6. Sumo up. 7, 8. Hands behind our legs for this, right? Punch right. Punch left. Punch right. Punch left. Punch up. Middle. Down and clean. Should we try the music? Okay, let's try this. Is trying to catch it on their tongues. We like snow in our family.
I saw a big snowflake.
Did you? They were really big.
I love snow too.
I know, I like snow too. I don't like being cold, but I do like snow because it's pretty.
It's pretty.
Yeah. All right, quickly, back to your spot. I just want to finish choreography and then we can do other stuff, guys, okay? And we're almost done. We only have 3 more 8 counts and the last 2 are peels. So it's really easy.
How many more minutes till dance class?
15, a little less than 15. All right, so ready? You just went 1, 2, edge 3, 4, windmill 5. 6, 7, 8, penguin 1, 2, 3, 4, shampoo 5, clean 6, sumo up 7, 8, punch right, punch left, punch right, punch left, punch up, middle, down, and clean. Now from here, this is a really slow part, so you're gonna stick your heel out, your right heel. So you're standing here to clean, you guys look confused. Stick out your right heel, that's your left heel. Nikki, that's your left foot. Stick out your right foot. Nova, that's your left foot. Stick out your right foot. Nova, do you have candy in your mouth? Okay. So, yep, you're just sticking out your heel. So, and then our hands go in a V. 1, 2, clap. 3, 4, left heel. Nope, switch your feet. There you go, Nikki, switch your foot. Layla, switch your foot. Your left foot. So we're crossing over, our shoes crossing over. Nola, switch your foot, honey. Left foot, that's your right foot. Put your left foot out. Heel up. 5, 6, clap. 7, 8, okay? So, we punch up, middle, down, and clean. Stick out your right foot. You're crossing over your body. Jordan, stick out your right foot. Nikki, switch your foot. That's not your right foot. Tegan, that's not your right foot. Yeah, I was going to say. You know what I can do? I'm going to put tape on your foot. So I'm just going to do this. This is your right foot. This is your right foot. Your right foot. The one that does not have tape is your left foot, okay? Your right toe has tape on it. Scoot down, Ella. You guys gotta learn right from left. And I know it's confusing because you're crossing over your body. Okay? So we all match, guys, right? Okay. Here we go. So we punched up, middle, down, and clean. Now, right foot. Left foot, clap, clap, got it? So we're out, 1, 2, clap, 3, 4, heel, 5, 6, 7, 8, so Nova, pay attention, okay? Right foot first, right foot 1, 2, clap, 3, 4, left foot 5, oh, yep, heel up, 5, 6, clap, 7, 8, okay? Then, I'm gonna point to you and you're gonna go down the bug. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, now we're gonna do a grasshopper. Grasshopper looks like this. Point your toes and your hands up and then down. Okay? Ready? Grasshopper. 1, 2, 3. Okay, so Tegan, you're like the last one to go. Don't go too soon until my finger gets to you. Okay? So stand up. Yep. Unless it's falling off. If it fell off, put it back on your shoe. Okay, some of them flew off. Ready? Here we go. Right foot. Clap. Clap. Left foot. Clap. Clap. Bug. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Grasshopper. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Did you not do grasshopper?
No, I did. I said, oh, no, I got the hiccups.
Oh, the hiccups. All right, let's try it from the beginning. Ella, scoot down just so no one kicks each other in the face for this attitude kick, okay? Why were you over there, Layla?
We mixed up.
I'm like, what? Okay, here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8, down, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, down, up, 2, press, 3, 4, 2, 5, 6, 7, 8. eight. Shoe one, two, clap, three, four. Shoe five, six, seven, eight. And then we bug first before we do that. Awesome. Do we have questions? Nope? Okay, so you can leave your tape on your shoe if you'd like. Otherwise, let's play a quick game. Okay? Do you want to get him a scarf? We'll do scarf. I emailed the song to your parents, so if you just want the song, your parents have it in their email. We'll do freeze dance. Here we go.
Take a seat. Follow the bass. Yeah. I'm on the stairs. Stay late. Have me some bass. I'm unaware of just that we've got into this mess. Got so aggressive. I'm no weakness. I'll get intention. So pull me closer. Why don't you pull me close? Why don't you come on over? I can't just let you go.
Make sure we're spreading out. Tendu and back to the side. Tendu
trying to do to the front as hard as you can point. And back. To the side. And back. To the back. And then center. To the front. And back. Never lifting our foot. So don't do this, Layla. Make sure that that big toe never leaves the floor. Your toe is a marker and the floor is the paper. And they can never be separated, okay? So let's try the front again. To the front and back. To the side and back. To the back and to the center. Okay, you got it? First position. This is first position ballet. I'm really bad about doing ballet after preschool. Because I have mats for that. So preschool, first position, okay? Plie, so that means to bend your knees. Plie, and so when we plie, I want you to squeeze your booty cheeks together, your legs, squeeze them back up.
Don't stick out your butt.
And up. Don't go up into releve, though, Eleni, okay? Plie, and up.
Keep your feet on the ground.
Plie,
keep
the ground. And up. So don't pull your heels up, Eleni, keep them flat. So plie, and up. You just actually don't have the flexibility in her calves to actually bend her knees, I think is what it is.
There you go.
Yeah, so it's a baby. Like, we're not, like, bending all the way down to the floor. These are just baby bends, okay?
Like butterflies.
Yeah, so plie and up. Tuck your heels together. Turn them out. Plie and up. Second position, you're going to step out. Kanju. And then step flat. Flat feet, arms out. Here we go. Plie and up, keeping our heels on the floor. Plie, squeeze your booty like you're pinching a penny in your bottom. Plie, and up. Last time. Plie, and up. Air five.